Rodgers hosting the Clyde Flyers. Rams get off to the good start. Jaden Baker finds Trey Booker for the three-pointer. It's a 7-0 run to open the game. Rams extending the lead. Bryce Virgin in the corner. It's a 15-4 advantage. But in the second quarter, Flyers come right back. Braden Olsen finishes. He had a 30-point game. It's just a 5-point deficit. Rams would rally, though, as Booker season opening. Rodgers up 10 at the half. Fourth quarter, Clyde now leading. Bryce Carter misses, but Brennan Wilson is there for the stick back and the foul. Pushes the Clyde lead up to 7 points, but the Rams go back to Booker, keeps his pivot foot, tough fadeaway, ties the game at 43. Final minute, game still tied, off the Flyer miss. Kaiser McAllister, great vision to see D. Patterson down court for the tough land. Rodgers in front, they never relinquish the lead. They win the sectional crown 51-47. Booker 6-26 leading the way.
Third quarter, they came out hard, so we had to try to flip the game around, so they couldn't get the dub. It's our home court, we got to take over. This was a big win, especially for the team. A lot of people, this is their first time playing varsity, so I had to make it a fun time. Our energy, I love it. Every time we come out here, we try to compete to our hardest. So energy got to be number one.